To factor this binomial, I notice it's difference of squares. Now, difference of squares can be factored. A squared minus b squared can be factored. A plus b times a minus b. So it's just a matter of determining what a and b are. So in this particular case, you have to ask yourself, what squared is equal to x to the fourth? Well, after a little bit of thought, you could see x squared. X squared squared is x to the fourth. Now, what squared is 1? That's pretty easy to see, it's just 1. Okay, so a is x squared, and b is 1. So this factors as a plus b, x squared plus 1, times a minus b, x squared minus 1. Now, we're not quite done here, because I notice we have difference of squares again. Turns out sum of squares does not factor over the real numbers, so we'll just rewrite that. And then factoring x squared minus 1, here a is x and b is 1, so that factors further into x plus 1 times x minus 1. Okay, so this is the complete factorization of x to the fourth minus 1. Look for that. Look for the factors to factor further using the special products.